Tooth decay is the formation of small holes in the enamel of the teeth, often caused by sugars and starches. Late stage tooth decay is most commonly treated by filling the holes. But dentists face a quandary when it comes to intermediate stage tooth decay that hasn't quite advanced to a cavity, but is just starting to wear away at the enamel. Dr. Jinho Park, a researcher at Case Western Reserve University School of Dental Medicine, says he is testing a new technique that treats the decay early instead of waiting until it forms a cavity.
With this new technique, we actually don't need to drill and we can stop the decay and avoid or delay a filling.
The technique, called resin infiltration, involves painting a coat of acid on the infected tooth to reverse the decay, then filling it with a clear, plastic-like material called resin and drying it with a curing light. Dentists can use resin infiltration on cavities that have already formed or on so-called lesions. Lesions are spots that show early signs of decay and may likely become cavities if left untreated.
This treatment is preventing cavities and it's aiming at relatively early lesions, so before the surface of the tooth actually breaks down and forms a cavity. Here on the first one, we have a very early stage. This is a so-called white spot lesion. It has microscopically very small pores, which are caused by the acids produced by the decay-causing bacteria.
Resin infiltration was designed by a German company. Researchers at Case are testing it using a chew machine or chewing simulator to evaluate how the resin will hold up over the course of time.
On average, each tooth in a human mouth bites down about a million times in a period of 5 years. And that's exactly what we're doing right here. We're trying to simulate the situation.
Dr. Park calls resin infiltration a breakthrough and likens it to the significance of dental sealants used on children.